Jenica was restless. It was time for her penis to be born. She looked in the barn for a comfortable spot to have her kittens, but a straw was much too scratchy. She crawled all over the house and yard, but nothing seemed to suit her. So Jenny made a soft bed for her cat in the bottom drawer of her brier. That night, six fluffy kittens were born there. Jenny cat was a good mother. She nursed her kittens when they were hungry and washed them with her long pink tongue. At first, the kittens seemed to sleep all day, but in a few weeks, they were tumbling all over one another. When the mother cat wanted a little peace, she crouched under the drawer. One little kitten was more serious than the other. He was the first to try his wobbly legs. He was the first to leap over the edge of the drawer. And he was the first to climb out of the bridge. He fell to the floor, but Jenny found him and pulled him up before he had a chance to get into trouble. Jenny's mother promised that she would keep one of the kittens. They would find rewards. For the other, Jenny loved every one of the kittens, but she loved the serious kitten most of all. "You're my favorite," she said to the kitten. "Meow," the kitten answered softly. Jenny made a bed for her kitten in a special basket. A kitten tried it out right away. He was still little and needed lots of naps. When he woke up, he was ready to go explore. The serious kitten scampered through the house. He found five sneakers and tried to squeeze it inside, but already he was too big to fit. The kitten was growing very fast. Soon the kitten was old enough to drink milk from a dish. At first he didn't know what to do. He stepped right into a milk jug. Jenny